Gee, with my broadband box, so I should. Looks like I'll be getting a hold of Sky. Stupid idiots. But welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4, part 2. So hopefully this time it should show at what level I'm at. Fingers crossed. Plays Coco for a bit. It will do that to the fan. Thank you, Jason. I didn't have a clue what happened there. Luke had to reset the entire box. So now, thankfully, it's showing at the level that I'm at now. Thank goodness. I don't know how to close things. Fiddlesticks. I had a bit of internet issues, but I'm back now. Yeah, I was meant to jump on the TNT, not spin it. Jason, can you hear me? Jason, can you be on red alert with people coming in, and if they think they're in the wrong, can you've got the green light to do whatever you wish. Thank you, Jason. I thought you can hear me. Yeah, I got a bit bored with Crash Jason, so I thought play as Coco for a bit. And yeah guys, if my internet's okay by tomorrow, I should be doing Star Wars Battlefront 2, part 2, but I'm going to dedicate it to an actor that was in Star Wars. He played as I'm on PS4. Happy Chris, and I'll be dedicating that episode to an actor that was in Star Wars, and he was one of my favourite characters that sadly passed away over the weekend, so I thought of dedicate that episode to him. Oh, I'm doing pretty good, Carpy Chris. How are you? If you were seeing the stream earlier, Carpy Chris, I do apologise. I had a bit of internet issues. But I'm back now, so. No, don't jump on the damn thing! That was close. Oh, thank you, Carpy Chris. I've done part one to this game, I think it was about a week or 2 weeks ago. And I've been fan of Crash Bandicoot what, since I was like 9 years old, so. Yeah, I can't go over those 3 times of dying now. Yeah guys, if you've got any questions that me or my mods can answer to, we're more than happy to answer your questions, whatever it is, as long as it's YouTube related, not anything like personal. Did you refresh your Sans, did you refresh the stream? Oh, thank you, Jason. Appreciate that, buddy. There's the link to part one, guys, if you want to check it out. And as I was saying before the internet issues, I'm going to be playing part two of Star Wars Battlefront 2, but I'll be dedicating it to an actor who recently passed away over the weekend. And Jason knows who I'm on about. And I'm still a bit shocked about it, really. But not a bad age, though. That's cool, Sans. I don't have a clue what I meant to do with that one, but... Okay, Sans, appreciate that. Yeah, guys, the red boxes I've got to jump on, but the nitro boxes I cannot touch. Thank you for opening that box for me. Such a lazy... I've got to get 173 boxes somehow. I'd like to know how I'm going to get 173 boxes. Hopefully when I complete this stupid level. Yes, I have, Sans. I have heard how they're selling very quickly. But for me, I won't be getting one, so... But my partner is. Which I think is a bit of a lunatic, buying one. Especially at the prices that they're at the moment. Coco, behave yourself. think I've got right past them. I'll give it a go. That's if I can get past this part. Yeah, so do I, Sans. Especially on this level, it gives it like a priority vibe sort of to it. Where's Jack Sparrow when you need him? Collect all the Wumpa fruit. I'm just ignoring those octopuses now. Hey Colin, welcome to the stream. How was those pigs and blankets that you ate? Hey Greg, welcome to the stream. Is he? Cool. He would love this, Greg. Believe me, he will. Yeah, that's a very good Pirates of the Caribbean quote there, Sans. Gotta have to get Disney Plus back so I can watch him. Where are they, Colin? Yeah, I don't think I'll be, Oh, does he, Greg? Crash Bandicoot 3 is one of my favourites as well. Oh yeah, Colin, Luke's doing the, one chip challenge at some point. Oh, God. I've already died 8 times. And in the previous stream, I died, like, what? 22 times? Oh, that's cool, Colin. Oh yeah, I can only get that flashback tape if I don't die. Yeah, it's not only Luke's doing it, it's other people doing it with, Coco, what are you like, girl? How you doing, Greg, if you're still in the chat? This has got like some sort of temple run to it. If you watch the first part, Sans, then you know why. Yep, Sans, jumping is mainly the main thing on this game for some weird reason, jumping a lot. Mm-hmm. don't matter if I miss all of the boxes. I can always go back at another time and do them. What? I don't know. Oh, isn't it? Isn't Sans, depending on what level you get? Because the first map was actually quite easy, but as you progress into the game, they get more harder. Ah, I've got jump on the head. Now I know how to get rid of the octopuses. Oh, I can't jump up there. Damn it. Never mind. Oh, bonus. Mustn't forget the bonuses. Or at least give them a go. Oh. Me and Nitro, guys, do not mix. Probably have to dodge those two and then oh, just fell on them again. Blinking hell. Yeah, I'll never forget the bonuses, Sans. But if they're tricky, I tend to skip them. Shoot, we fell in the water. Give this bonus one more go. Oh, fooey! Thank you, Sans. Well, what flavour Jaffa cakes are you eating, Colin? Have you tried the orange and cranberry ones yet? I fell in the nitro again. In a minute. Crash and Coco are misbehaving tonight. You owe me another tube. I was only joking. You had McDonald's earlier, Luke. And you're still hungry. Oh! Coco! Oh, sorry, I'm not going for the bonus. It looks a bit too, I gave it a good couple of goes, Sans, but I couldn't do it. Do you know what happens, look, crab, when you show your butt to me? You get killed. So what's everyone got planned for this week? Probably not much because we're in because of the lockdown. Don't swear on the stream, mate. Thank you, Jason. When I stream tomorrow, restart the box before I go live. So I'll be going on. So is anyone up for Star Wars Battlefront 2 tomorrow? Oh, I'm glad it's near the end of the level. Thank goodness. Don't show your booty at me. Finally! Now I've got to get 4 more crystals to unlock that skin as Crash as a pirate. Thank you for the 7 likes, guys. Yeah, I thought today is Coco for Oh, hello! Who the heck are you? Well, I've never seen this character before in Crash. Does anybody know? Who this specific character is?
Hang on, guys, I'm coming.
Who the hell is that? Yep, they're just hanging out, Jason. I'd like to know who I'm playing as. Is it the older, like, sister to Crash and Coco? Well, I don't have a freaking clue. Whoever she is, I've just killed her. Well, I want to know, is she like the older sister to Crash in Coco, so I've never seen her before. Cheeky beggar. That eel swallowed me whole. Au revoir, you son of a eel. Jason, are you still in the chat, my lovely? Well, that was an easy gem to find. Excuse me. 거다. 아, just lost my mask.
哦，真太！Oh my god！ Stupid game. You should behave. Oh, thank you, cannonball. Jason. I'm just confused of who I'm playing as at the moment. So I've never seen her before in any of the other previous stream games.
Spider-Man.
I know, Coffee Chris. I love the graphics. First time I got killed by a hermit crab. Okay, Colin. If you don't want to say it, don't say it. Oh, that's who she is. I thought she was like an older sister. I don't mind, Colin, if you don't want to say it.
Eyes on target.
Eyes on target and I end up dying. Colin. Yeah, that did help me, Jason. Thank you. So I thought she was like an older sister to Crash and Coco. But obviously she's not. Kick the boxes, you stupid woman.
Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me. We lost touch in your universe.
I love
too,
it how
huh?
Tana just goes.
Yeah.
Honk
could say that.
On Crash's head.
What did we like die or something? What? No. Nope. No. No. Definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So what you collecting? Crystals.
Welcome back, Sans.
Gems.
Masks.
Ooh.
Why is it Luke's fault, Colin?
Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Yay, back to the dimensional map. Well, at the moment, Luke's not next to me, Colin. Don't have a foggiest clue where he is. Tana timelines unlocked. Torna got her own agenda. Play her timelines to see how she crosses path with Crash and Coco.
Ooh.
I like to see how Torna came across Crash and Coco. That'd be cool. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys.
Okay, this place rules.
Luke's doing pretty good, thanks, Sans. Yeah, you've had your fun. Stupid fox. a close one. I don't have one, Colin, sorry. Turn Torno to ashes. Lights, guys. Oh, fuck. I'm not bad. Now I know what I've got to do this time. Said, yes, Luke, behave you, naughty boy. Yeah, fell down the hole. Finally. Say Coco, I don't want you to go that way. Thank you, you stupid bandicoot. Yeah, I'm trying to keep my anger down, Jason. Not funny, Luke. I'd like to see you try to do this level. No. Come on, Coco, run! Engine, two words to say to you. Shut the beep up! Yeah, you've got a trophy. I ain't replaying that again, hell no. Just reminding myself to keep myself hydrated. I wish YouTube had those sort of redeem points, don't you? What do you think, Jason? Have like a redeem point system. Well, I've got to get 196 boxes. Yeah, but wouldn't YouTube get into trouble for doing that if they started doing like a redeem point system like Twitch does? To slam dunk that box. Use your butt for once and not your feet. How's your evening going, Jason? Is it going okay? What are you laughing at me for? What are you laughing at me for? Oh no. What does this level remind you of, guys? With the jet ski and Oopsie. That was a big boo-boo. Was in Pooh Bear's face. Bad-a-doo. Wiggle your bum at me. Marat, you too. I'm not ignoring you guys, I've just got my concentration. thank you for the three that's watching. Oh, fiddlesticks. Stop mumbling under your breath. Dumb bitch, I forgot to press R2 button. I tried Torna for this level.
Ooh.
Stupid Mac. Instead I'll get knocked off of my stupid boat. Finally! What the frickin' heck? Did you just see that, guys? Finally. One more level, guys, and then I'm gonna... I like this map. I like the name of this level. Give it a spin. Look at the name of the level. Give it a spin. Normally there's a cutscene before you do this level.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift.
Hello, my nice crew. How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoot.
Well, it would be nice
to reach my testing
LS crew for get there before
but
Christmas.
Not defeat my deadly diabolical creations along the way.
Oh, I like this map. This is all like Japanesey. We gotta do LS Crew's just Now I know I gotta try and believe in myself and all that. Spin me right round, baby, right round. Sorry. I'm going to be enjoying this level very much. Really, Coco? You decide to die when you just hit the checkpoint. Do to get over that side then. No. Oh, that's so close then. Finally. Yeah, I think I just did, Jason. Oh! Oh no, not again. No. Freaking hell. Go on, go to... Oh no, you don't. Nope. Yeah, I know, right, Jason. Oh, I don't even press my buttons. Why couldn't it just be one easy thing to do? Just go right across on a bridge or something. Kind of reminds me of China with this level. That's what I'm thinking, Jason. Coco Panda! Watching that movie. Fiddle me. Sticks. So close. Oh, finally! Now where have I got to go? It's ridiculous. 30 times I've died now. I do apologize, guys. Shout out to the three that's watching. I'm not doing this on purpose, guys. Funny, stop! Bloody last hurdle I can't get to, it's driving me nuts. Had it then. Like. This is embarrassing. Yeah, she probably is, Jason. Well, I can't believe how many times she's died though. 52. Fenton in a minute. Thanks for the 9 likes, guys. Done it! Oh, now just got it. Don't you dare. Tell you what, I won't be doing this level again anytime soon, Jason. This one's effed me right off.
I wish I could come to resort to live tennis.
Shut up. No, I'm not doing this. Shoot at them all. No. Quit it. Don't have a fucking glasses case. Stop! Act your age and not your shoe size, Luke Bannon. Stop! Stop it, Luke, or should go in the other room. Stop. Go away. No, stop! Seriously, stop! Right guys, I'm going to leave this here, I'm feeling really pretty stressed out right now, so I just want to thank everyone for coming in. If you want to see part 3 of Crash Bandicoot 4, It's About Time, please leave a like, hit the big red button and subscribe, turn on all notifications for future game streams and TikTok videos. Until next time guys, I'll see you all soon.